Good job for using downtime. I like it, yeah. It's definitely really informative, and it really gets her viewpoint of what people feel like being Muslim in the U.S. So it got that diversity point in. Very good.
Lemke Journalism Project Assistant Bray Binda Alvarez participated in the program for 2 years while in high school. She says the program allowed her to develop the skills needed as she pursues a degree in broadcast journalism.
It has really definitely helped me come out of my shell, feel comfortable in talking to others, getting interviews.
Alvarez says she was able to take advantage of the scholarship opportunities available through the Lemke Journalism Project.
And I was kind of on that line of like going to community college and going to U of A. So that was definitely one help that really helped through the program, getting that extra money that I needed to come here.
Director of the Lemke Journalism Project, Jenna Shelton, says the project began 16 years ago to provide an outreach for young minorities. Now students can choose from the different aspects of journalism, such as print or broadcast reporting.
So the purpose is to bring together high school students to teach them about journalism.
Military needs diversity.
Also, hopefully inspire them to pursue careers in journalism.
Shelton says volunteers of the program provide a great level of engagement with high school participants.
When you connect them with a University of Arkansas student, wow, it's just really, it's just incredible.
Bri Binda Alvarez says she encourages high school students to apply for the program even if they have an interest in other disciplines.
You don't have to be a journalism major to participate. You know, there's a lot of undeclared, and you never know, you might change your mind.
High school students were recruited from Rogers High School, Rogers Heritage High School, Rogers New Technology High School, Springdale High School, Fayetteville High School, Hotz Hall Academy, and Springdale Harbor High School.